It's time for This Day in Kings History. On this day in 1951, the franchise won the NBA championship. It was known as the Rochester Royals. On April 21st, 1951, the Royals beat the Knicks in Game 7, 79-75. Rochester won the first three games of that series, but then lost three straight to need a Game 7. There was a banner recognizing the 1951 NBA championship hanging from inside the rafters in the Golden 1 Center.